Hello, Lewis here, once again for the Lewis Gallo channel. Welcome for another tip on law of attraction or deliberate reality creation, as I like to call it, magic manifestation. Coming at you once again at South Cove Common, from South Cove Common in Bayonne, New Jersey, and this is November 2015. Anyway, welcome again, Lewis here. I noticed that as you develop your manifestation muscle, as I want to call it, that you can be under duress, stress, not feel particularly well, and still be able to manifest what you like. Now, normally, you would think that, well, you know, if you're feeling under the weather, particularly stressed, not quite in the mood for a magic manifestation via, you know, visualization or affirmation technique, or stating your intention to the universe yet another technique for manifesting your dreams. You would think that things wouldn't work very well, that you'd be short-circuiting whatever circuitry is necessary within yourself or the universe to manifest your dreams. Well, that's not really true once you practice for quite a while and you develop confidence in yourself. Once you develop confidence, within yourself and you're able to see that you have manifested a number of items, realities, relationships, or situations that you want in your life, you don't always have to be on cue, so to speak. You don't always have to be in a completely relaxed or tranquil state of mind. It's kind of like an actor or actress practicing lines and putting a lot of passion, emotion, and really believing in the character whose life or psyche they happen to be inhabiting at that time. In other words, after they've developed their acting muscle a number of times, even when they're not completely convinced or they're not completely in a state of believability about the character they're portraying, they can still come across as though they really are that character and make that character indeed believable to the audience just by having developed that muscle. So the same thing is true of practicing and mastering and developing your manifestation muscle. The more you've done it, the longer you do it, you're able to kind of tap into the force, so to speak, of the universe and that manifestation magic without actually having to be in a tranquil state or in the mood, so to speak, all the time you do it.